Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading into our weekend, the first weekend of March, we've seen some milder temperatures return now for the end of this week. High temperatures today reached the 40s, but it came with some soggy conditions as showers picked up across the area. The average high for early March is still in the upper 30s, so above normal for our highs, and our lows overnight into this morning were on the milder side as well. Satellite and radar, of course, has become more active with rain moving across the state. It's been pretty light through most of the daylight hours, but through the nighttime, we're seeing some steadier rain and some heavier rain, and there could even be a few downpours in the late night hours as well. So tonight, soggy conditions. Lows only fall back to the 30s for most spots. You might not even drop below 40 in spots south, so a mild overnight period expected as temperatures stay fairly steady. But the rain will move out quickly as we head into Sunday morning. There could be some lingering showers, especially up north in the morning hours, but then we'll see the rain move away. However, clouds may be a bit stubborn. We should get some breaks in the clouds on Sunday, but not everyone sees a break of sunshine. And as we head into Monday, the clouds likely also hold on pretty tough, so we could end up with some areas of drizzle, especially where we see any patchy fog developing too. High temperatures, though, will be on the rise as we head through the second half of the weekend. Temperatures on Sunday climb back into the 40s and the 50s. It'll be warmer away from the coast, as we'll be seeing a little bit of that breeze coming off of the water on Sunday. So areas at the coast will likely be a little bit cooler. Spots further west like Keene or Lebanon, likely where you're going to see some of the mildest temperatures tomorrow. And on Monday, we hang on to the mild air, 40s and 50s expected for highs. Once again, you'll notice that eastern component to the wind there. Again, keeping things closer to the coast, just a little bit cooler. Plenty of clouds, though, stick around, and there could be some of those areas of patchy drizzle, especially along the coast. Temperature trend, you'll notice we stay mild as we head through the better part of this week. Certainly staying above normal, well into the 50s Wednesday, and then cooler, but still on the mild side for early March by dropping back into the 40s for the end of the week. And it'll be pretty unsettled. We'll see a system come through again with a chance for rain showers Tuesday, and then chances for showers, perhaps even some mixed showers with some of those cooler temperatures the second half of the week. So in the 7-day forecast, the rest of this weekend, hang on to the mild temperatures, perhaps a break of sun in spots tomorrow. However, the clouds hang pretty tough as we head really through these next several days and the better part of next week, with those scattered shower chances continuing.